discussion with the radio shows, with a quick TV news supplement, it will be lost forever. And I also knew that not many people are doing that, so I immediately mobilized myself and practically started to archive everything during the whole day. And I can tell you, George, it was really an activist, absolutely, from start to finish. But at least we now have a public record of it for future generations.
Well, it's an amazing amount of...